This is some Battlefield 5 war stories. First chapter, the prologue. Woody showed you the thing, but I totally forgot to record, so let's just stick with what we got. I just woke up. Freaking hit markers.
Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Kurt, fahren Sie uns rein! Achtung! Feindlicher Panzer in Sicht! 12 Uhr, vor uns!
Bleibt in Formation!
Feuer! Feuer!
I cannot see what was going on.
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Thank you.
wasn't just about the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train. And they found the children in the schools. Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory. Remain alive. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled it. You're only ready to die.
Billy Bridger?
Yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger.
You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money.
Now that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah?
I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
I'm sick! I'm chucking me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridge, you're liven yourself up, come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm tricking you to a corner.
The US Navy SEALs at its earliest.
Will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Then come on, get moving.
You still have the explosives on ya?
Yeah, and I can prove them it'll be our own special recipe.
Right.
You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, mate.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? You know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus a lot sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and show me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. See some barrels over there.
Yeah, I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. That's gonna be best to watch out for both. We don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, keep your finger on that mark and find the one you saw.
Are you sure about this bomb yours?
This safe pack of specials? Look, I'll just take the pieces, though, don't you worry. Or if I get caught there, you're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully.
I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there. And you are gonna put yours on them now. Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
You can't shoot things. But you could.
Oh, that's a hot...
Waffen! Haltet eure Position!
Dude, 22 years old, wow. I thought he was supposed to say, like, What?
about that, Eddie.
That was weird. Would not let me jump over it.
are.
It's just like I can't believe the blast from this beauty.
Here's Enzi!
Your bombs almost killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Butchies.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus.
Here we are. Up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
no,
it?
No, you can't.
What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Got him!
Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, isn't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Miss Idea!
Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yes. Yeah, don't know, brother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes banging everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
On my own, then. Three places to go. Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we? That bugger might have one mason needs. That's the radar stations.
I would use tactics, but using tactics in this are a lot. Using tactics in Battlefield 5 is a lot harder than doing it in Battlefield 1. Because in Battlefield 1, it's a lot easier to anticipate where everyone is.
Need to shut down those radar stations.
How am I going to use explosives on this? Last time I did this, like in Battlefield 1, I threw it down and not like on the thing. Did I mess it up? Is there ammo I can borrow, please? I need the fucking ammo, mate. Don't kill me, mate. I need fucking ammo. Fuck. That's some frag grenades. Why did they give me a freaking satchel charge? I thought I was supposed to freaking. I was supposed to use the satchel to blow it up.
Yes, yes.
But no, I guess not. Stay away from me. Stay away from me. The funny thing is that CPU fire is a lot more inaccurate than human fire. I don't know what it is, but it is. Woohoo! Retreat enemy, get Romanian garrison. Use a damned rocket. A rocket from, nah, I'm just playing. Doritos. I remember back when I was younger, when I was a lot more naive than I am now. I remember I used to record my mom and dad arguing, thinking it would be kind of funny. I still sort of did when I had my 3DS. It was called Gorilla News. It was called Me and Gorilla News or something like that. And then we did it simultaneously. And it was kind of funny, like, we would do these Gorilla News with these bunkers, not bunkers, but these little intros. We'd do these little Gorilla News. And then we would record them screaming. And then we would go back to what's going on. When I went to go take a shower, I don't even know what happened. I mean, it's my private device, so I mean.
Might have what old Mason needs to know.
Sie richteten die Waffen auf ihn und waren schussbereit, als er plötzlich vor unserem Bug abdrehte, auf die andere Seite kam und den Top.
I kind of feel bad to interrupt his talk. Bro, look! Battlefield 5 is harder! Even if you were to put it on the easiest difficulty, it'd still be very difficult. And I'm lucky I even did that. If you were to just turn around at that final second, I would have been gone. Oh yeah, I do have my rifle, don't I? Zoning distance. How come World War was easier than World War II, huh? Don't you find that kind of ironic how World War was a lot harder? Not harder, but easier than World War II. Don't you think World War II would be easier? Freaking A, get away! Get. Oh, that thing damaged me. Stay away from me! I said, stay away from me! I crack myself up. What? How can you mount it and you're just like this? And you can mount it on your penis or something? I can't even shoot myself. Holy! Oh, I can't throw it back, can't I? Holy, 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 my goodness! No! I did the wrong thing. I did the wrong thing. And somehow I literally just dropped dead. I dropped dead, then I just flop like a fish.
One down, two to go.
Gone. At least you can pick up ammo from dead bodies in this game, rather than trying to pick up the same ammo.
That bunker might have almost you need.
Leave us beyond.
Oh, what the freak?